Good morning, Toros. I'm Zamar.
And I'm Ishmaela.
And this is your daily announcements. Fellowship of Christian Athletes will be having their monthly meeting on Friday the 11th at 12 p.m. in room 206. FCA will be having Brad Mills, former Mountain View Toro and Major League Baseball pitcher, speak about his journey with Christ. All are welcome, as we will be having pizza for all attendees.
National Honor Society members, we have our first meeting this year today at 12:05 in room 206. See you there.
Seniors, next week we'll have three universities visiting Mountain View. On Wednesday, January 16th, our NAU rep, Sawyer Cook, will be in the Career Center over the lunch hour to answer questions regarding applications and next steps for admitting students. On Thursday, January 17th, Laura Romer, our rep from ASU, will visit the Career Center during second hour to answer questions students have on the application process. If you have questions about the status of your application, financial aid, or other questions, Laura will be there to help. On Friday, January 18th, Matt Wall from the University of Arizona will be here during third period in room 206 to meet with students who have been admitted to the U of A to present on the Next Steps Center. Please stop by the Career Center to sign up for those visits. Later, in the spring, all three schools will visit Mountain View to present to juniors. Stop by the Career Center if you have any questions about next week's visits or future visits by ASU, NAU, and U of A.
Attention Mountain View Toros, it's time for you to rise and grind. Mr. Milbrandt is in great danger and he needs your help to wipe out the squads in the Tilted Towers. But to do this, he needs students with one or more Fs to go to the Mountain View website, go to the Toro Time sign up form, fill out your information and click submit. But be swift, Toros, the circle is closing and Mr. Milbrandt needs your help fast so that he can secure the bag and achieve the epic victory, victory royal.
Toros, Monday begins Toro time. Time to check your grades.